Many travelers are asking us if they are able to drink the milk in China, even if they don't keep Chalav Israel. The answer is that unfortunately not. The reasons why you are allowed to drink the milk in USA do not apply to China. We're not going to get into details over here, but if you want to know the details, you can ask me privately.